brain and the major functions.
Not our brain, but this is the cerebrum, and it controls thinking and learning. It's the largest part, and it has a lot of folds.
The cerebellum is right here, and it controls all motor activities, such as speech and movement.
Very nice.
This is the medulla, and it controls all involuntary things, such as breathing and heartbeat.
What is it?
The hypothalamus. Hypothalamus is right here, and it's like body temperature and things like that.
This is the corpus callosum, and it sends impulses in between the two hemispheres.
Very nice, thank you. Excellent job.
Sweet.
That scares me even more. That's scary.
Hey, Mr. Scott, why didn't the Indians learn?